The Sacramento is pressing itself into banks, drifting against light and stones. The wind is flittering just a little, brushing grasses and shifting against the oaks and cottonwood trees. A few swallows dive sharply for insects, and a heron hides in the reeds, while the red-tailed hawk circles above on a distant cyclone of air.